Hey guys, Joe here once again with another Resident Evil 5 gameplay. We are going through chapter 5 now. It's chapter 5-1, the underground garden. This is kind of a simple chapter here. There's only one BSAA symbol and it's in the beginning. There is a bunch of treasures to get to, so let's just get this going.
I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection with Umbrella. That's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
Let's see what we can dig up.
Treasure here. And we go all the way to the other end right before a bridge. You're going to see the BSAA symbol. It'll be totally under the bridge. Is right here. Oh boy.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
Yeah, I think there's no, Yep, that's not a good sign.
Careful! I saw something.
Poor creatures. Oh boy. Sometimes of these creatures, they do drop treasures. This lion heart. There's 3,000 gold in here. And I don't really use the MGs that much, so I just leave it.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. I don't think they'll notice us.
Yeah, if you really want to wake up for, definitely rock the launch. See a whole mess of them coming around this corner here.
Come on! Come on!
I really blew that one right at the door. Cool. Oh boy. Yeah, it's one thing you gotta do, you gotta aim it in the mouth. If you don't, to keep on battering you. That was my mistake. She knows something, huh? But with that, it's the end of chapter 5-1. A little short, but it took it longer. I guarantee it. It actually is okay. But we did this game so quickly, so that's that. And with that, I bid you adieu. Till next time.